the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with
you. Oh, God, she ugly.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit.
Don't lie.
You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, and you're doing cocaine?
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
No.
All right, then.
Why?
She everything.
Why would you agree to that?
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Tanisha? Shut the fuck up. Get in the car, bitch.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know
it's
you
called she's annoying
miss
ass bitch. She's an shit, annoying ass
Franklin
bitch, I apologize.
Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more.
I can hear you sniffing.
I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Don't tell me we gotta steal this.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
What are we doing? Yeah, take this. Kidding. I'm leaving my $120,000 car here for this piece of shit. Get in the car, you motherfucker.
Oh, don't eat this. Don't eat that.
Bitch ass, huh?
So uppity about stuff, man, and also for those out there.
Vehicle 29, come in, this is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
Why are we doing this?
Come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker, been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket.
It's ironic.
This one should be easy.
Towing truck got towed.
Easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Not really.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
She fucking became an asshat.
Hey, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Fucking, this is terrible. I don't give a fuck about this car. I don't care if it gets destroyed.
Jesus.
Shut up.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
You ain't fuck, that's a bad thing that I, like, fucking...
I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
Oh, shit.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
Shut up. Last time I checked, I actually had a legitimate job. Not legitimate. Illegitimate job,
okay,
but I actually made money.
Where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Fuck you.
Okay, you got it. Release that baby.
How do you release it? There we go.
I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at
no,
me.
No, fuck you.
Now, where is that phone?
Okay, well, there's that. Okay, a new contact, Tanya. I don't really care about Tanya. Let's ditch this. And let's go see Michael.
You don't want the one time
the hell?
Yeah, JB's girl. His sale's out of minutes, so he asked me to let you know that the job's all done.
Fuck you, bitch.
Be easy.
Dude, I hate that chick. Wait, hang on, hey. I'm giving you the bag. Fuck you, I hate that guy. Hate that guy. Let's go. Guess we're going to see Michael, like I said. We'll probably end up Jeff Conning this.
Give me that car, dawg!
Alright, we're back at Michael's.
Fuck! This has got to stop happening to me.
$150 an hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
We gonna kill him. Let's do it. We gonna kill him. We definitely gonna kill him.
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
The tennis coach? Aw, oh, that's fucked up, man. You risk dudes, homie. You know, back
this car has zero handling.
We gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah. I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
Alright, well, I don't know how we're gonna catch him in this truck, but I don't know. We'll have to see.
Hey, hold her steady. We on his ass.
The fuck is he doing? Ain't you looking?
Stoner prick, RV asshole.
God damn it.
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Yeah, let's find him. This will actually be a lot easier.
Ah, the fuck is he?
Ooh, we're just gonna, like, so happen to make this right? Is that the case?
It's this track here.
Hey, he in one of these fucking houses.
Oh, I remember this house.
This car. Check it out.
From San Andreas.
Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey! Asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts!
Michael, fine! You got the wrong...
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
You finna?
Yeah, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand.
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face!
Oh, Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is.
You want to know what's going to be bringing you down? Man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm going to stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal!
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy!
Oh, man. This is why I love Michael.
Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog?
Oh, hell yeah, homie. You know what time it is.
Let's go. Come on, we got
hey,
it.
Homie ain't grubbing outside tonight, dawg.
My homie.
Oh, man, do it to him.
Oh, oh, he's so fucked. All that money. Oh.
Fuck, come on.
That was balling.
Man, fuck. Oh, we did it. Fuck his ass.
Hook ass bitch.
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
I'm not asking this special bitch ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Ah, that was great. That was really fantastic. Holy shit. That's an expensive ass. Fuck, oh, what the fuck is this?
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead man! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
So what do I gotta do? Shit. Take these guys out?
We got some heavies on us, home.
Are you kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
Can I kill him?
I'll try, man. Try.
Alright, alright.
That's the way I'm gonna handle that.
Uh-oh, that guy got it.
I'm just a, yeah.
Got one of those bastards.
Hey, the essays is booked.
That was easy.
Okay, we go back to my house and think about this. Wow. Shit. You did good. I mean, I don't know if you hit anyone because your aim's all over the place, but I appreciate the backup.
Ah, thank you. Are you sure I didn't hit? What the?
Hey, maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim before we go out again.
Oh, okay,
fuck,
cool.
Man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean you, mentally.
I mean you, mentally.
Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
You want it,
now? You know who I am? Do you know who I am?
Hey, you got a bat. I got a gun. He's got a gun.
I think so.
Gun.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin. Maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural significant modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
Oh, beat the fuck out that bitch.
Nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call.
Ooh, I know who that old friend is.
Lester.
Oh, never mind.
I think he's in town.
I don't know who that old friend is. I thought that was gonna be Trevor.
Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dog.
Mission passed. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Well, not too shabby. I thought that would...
Hello.
Oh.
Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
God damn it. We have to go see Lester now. Lester Tester, the child molester. Yo, you see this car? Hey, hey, you driving this? See this car?
This is
my car now. Oh.
Ah,
never mind, bro. You can have your car back.
Cocksucker.
Oh, no. You started a fight. Now you started a fight. Come on. Come on. Come on.
What the fuck? World?
Come on. You good here? Come on. Bitch died. No one better call the cops. He swung first. I'm assuming this is my ride. Yeah, this is my ride. Okay.
Doc, hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
I don't see Dr. K. Why would I go see him, though? Wonder what that accomplishes if I go see Doc. Alright, well, we're gonna drive to, McFangled Lester Tester Child Molester's house. And when we get there, you'll know, because I'm gonna jump cut. See you guys there.